quickly add a custom background. You'll frequently need to add backgrounds behind clips, perhaps to show behind a title or to use as a background to create a color tint. Of course, you can do this with multiple steps by accessing generators, then finding solids, and then adding that to your timeline. But wouldn't it be nice to have a shortcut to save these multiple steps? There's a way that needs to be set up once, and then you can use a simple shortcut every time you need to add a solid color background. And to set this up, you need to go to Generators, find the solids, and right-click on the Custom Solid, and then Make Default Generator. Now, whenever you want a solid background in your timeline, position the playhead, and then from the Edit menu, select Insert Generator, or the keyboard shortcut, Command plus Option plus W. Once you've got the background, you can select another color from the inspector, or adjust the size with Transform just to cover a portion of the clip. I'll hide a portion of this clip, and then using the eyeglass, select the color of the sides to hide that window.